Good afternoon, everyone. Here's Ford Mustang 98 Guy, and today let's take an in-depth look at this 2007 Ford Focus Hatchback. It's an SE model. This one here is for sale at Maple Acura as well, if you guys didn't notice. So if you guys ever saw this video, please let Paulo Gomez know that you're interested in buying this car. Today I'm going to give you all a full in-depth walk around of the Focus, start it up, show the engine. I'm also going to show you all the interior and the exterior of the car. I have a 2006 Focus station wagon on my channel already if you want to check that one out. And so, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up and let it run. Keyless entry as well. Silver exterior. Black cloth interior. Let's see how many kilometers are on this car. I can't even use my left hand, I can try. Kilometers. It's got an aftermarket radio in it. It's an Alpine unit. Fires right up. Full leather wrapped steering wheel. Very tight power steering. It's got a 4-speed automatic transmission right there. Low gear selection. Handbrake. So, let's go ahead and turn on the headlights, fog lights, as well as the hazards. I'll put this stuff back. That's just a bag. I'm going to put that back there. Manual windows. Pretty basic. Manual mirrors too. Check out the outside. You also have power locks, but that's pretty much it. Nothing special. Everything pretty much works on this car. Standard Goodyear tires. This is the winter tires. These are the winter tires. SE. There's your exhaust. Maybe I'll get a little exhaust shot after. Now I'll pop the hood. Tell me the hood latch is... Okay, I got it. It's a little tight. Coming up to the hood, we have Ford's 2.0 Z-Tech. So it's a 2.0 liter Z-Tech 4-cylinder. Good little engine. Pretty dirty under there. That's down, and we'll shut the hood. It's closed. Crank windows too. Oh, God almighty. Power door locks. Manual mirrors. These are manual, pretty much fully manual. Yeah. As you can see, pretty much manual storage down there, fully manual passenger seat, manually tilting the steering wheel. Let's give her a couple revs. Let's clean this one out. I'm gonna shut this off. Let's give her a couple revs. Let's see how it. Let's give her a couple revs. I don't know where the wiper's on. Sounds like a race car. All right, good exhaust shot now. Smoky. Very, very smoke. That's because the engine's cold. She's a little cold. Move it away from there so we don't get any smoke. Better now. None of that came on my camera. Headlights and fog lights off to that side. Check out the inside. Climate control right here. Fan speed, different zones, along with your front defrost, rear defrost. Air conditioning, recirculation right there. And you have a temperature off to this side. Pretty nifty. Down here. Works now. You got a cup holder down here. Maybe an ashtray. Not too sure. The handbrake there. You have some storage in there. Nothing really much to see. It's pretty basic. Cigarette lighter. Was a smoker. Person must have smoked in it. AM FM radio with CD player. Radio sounds good. Air vents up there along with your 4-way flashers. Manually dimming rearview mirror. Map lights. Sunglass storage. More storage up there. Ocean handle. Coming up to instrument cluster, you have your temperature, tachometer, speedometer, and your gas gauge right there. After this side are your turn signals and your wipers are off to this side. High speed and low speed right there. No cruise control on this one. Yeah, pretty basic. Nothing really much to see. Just a tire back there. Alrighty, I guess that's pretty much about it. Bit of storage in there. Your gauge brightness, you can lower it, or you can higher it if you want. Until it lights up like a green sort of color. Alright, so now we'll go ahead and leave this window down a little bit. And we'll check out the back while I'm at it. I'm gonna step on the back. That's not bad back here. If the seat was all the way up, I could. Just give me a second. So, anyways, I'm not gonna. There's the back seat. How are you getting in the back here? Motion handle, the foot hooks. Same off to that side. And you have a cup holder down there, so that's pretty much it. So I'll get the fuck out of here. I'm getting tight back there. Let's open the trunk. There. Those are the tires back there. This is kind of what the fuck happened there, I don't even know. It's a little smoky. This seat back, fully manual passenger seat as well. There's no heated seats in this car. Fuck, my ass is already cold. And you have your glove box in there. Along with a mirror, and that's pretty much it. Nothing else inside this car. And you have your manually mirror too. Manual passenger mirror. So pretty much basic. It has power locks, but that's pretty much it. And we'll go ahead and shut this one off. Well guys, hope you guys enjoyed the full in-depth walk around of the 2007 Ford Focus SE Hatchback. Stay tuned for my next video. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more. And we'll catch you in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.